Sorry about the delay about Nintendo's latest news episode 2, but here it is. There's no news accounts at all because I don't remember my badge or anything. So we're gonna get on with the news straight away. First of all, in shops now, Wii Fit Plus. So just remind you, Wii Fit Plus has hit the shop. There's no other news really. Wii Fit Plus has just hit all game stores or any supermarket in the game or anything. So new Super Mario Bros. Wii is coming out and soon. And also the new lines and new trips and Wii Sports and so on. Find the secret side of the UI. So yeah, nothing not to worry about me. Learn new tricks, these only sports stuff. But there's no news really that. Oh, Halloween downloads, yeah. As you can see, Halloween downloads for the Wii and DS. Download Halloween games from Nintendo Wii and Nintendo DSi. So yeah, there's nothing much about me. Only download labels from Nintendo Wii and Nintendo DSi. But here the ones available. WiiWare Goes Mansion Party. I can't be bothered to say the Lit. Now Virtual Console, Zombies, Super Nintendo Entertainment System, DSi, Nintendo DSiWare, a little bit of all-time classics called Classics. Little Red Riding Hood, Zombie Barbecue, and that is it. So if you like a shout out or anything, please drop a comment below this video and I'll get to you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching. Next Tuesday we'll probably have more news, it depends really. I'll see you then for Nintendo's latest news, episode 3. Tune in every Tuesday. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Hope you buy the Wii Fit Plus if you can. One more bit of news. New Super Mario Bros. Wii is coming out in 2 weeks, 1 week. Well, I'm not sure. So yeah, thank you for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't seen the other episode, and I'll send you the link on the description bit. For now, take care, and I'll see you all next Tuesday. Make sure you tune in. If you can't tune in, subscribe to me. The only way to tune in. For now, I've got to go now. For now, take care.